the building was just sitting vacant in the neighborhood. There's another elementary school around the corner that's vacant too.
Quadras Black is proud of his neighborhood, which includes Venetian Hills, and he's thrilled some areas are getting some much needed TLC.
So we're kind of excited because there's not a lot going on in our neighborhood, like as far as business wise. This house is brand new.
He's giving us a tour of what is on the horizon here, just north of Fort McPherson.
But this is something that we think kind of create a buzz around here, especially considering that Fort Mac is right around the corner and so much stuff is going on over there.
This building used to be Arkwright Elementary School. It was purchased in 2019 by a media production company and is now set to be renovated into a creative village.
A lot of other neighborhoods like West End, like they got a lot of stuff going on. Ours is mostly neighborhood. We don't have a lot of businesses and stuff
right,
going on.
Coffee
shop. I think this is something that'll like add something to what's going on over here and kind of attract people to our neighborhood.
Quadras is the chair of his neighborhood planning unit, or NPU.
I moved in my house in 2016. And before I actually closed, I started going to the neighborhood meetings because I wanted to get involved. I grew up like in apartments and stuff. And I was like, you know, I'm in a house, let me get involved in the neighborhood.
He's just one of 25 Atlanta residents that lead NPUs all over the city. This year marks the 50th anniversary of NPUs, established by Mayor Maynard Jackson in 1974. Leah LaRue, NPU Director for Atlanta's Department of City Planning, says one of the challenges back then was transportation. Access to different parts of the city. There were plans to build highways through neighborhoods, and residents had no input.
They didn't have any system for providing recommendations to the city or any sort of feedback on how we want our neighborhood to look or what we want to happen or to take place in our neighborhood. So the neighborhood system was born. The neighborhood planning unit system was born.
Atlanta's 124 neighborhoods are divided into the NPUs.
Gotta keep this clean. This is my grandfather's community, so I'm taking up the charge for him.
Khalifa Lee lives in the Baker Hills neighborhood, his grandfather's old hood from back in the day.
My grandfather and his neighbor, they were heavily involved in keeping both the yards up.
Today, Khalifa is the NPU chair for the area, which includes Adamsville.
I really was going to say, make sure I said, came by, say hello, because I missed the opening.
One of Khalifa's goals? To support small businesses, like the owners of Double Scoop Ice Cream, off Martin Luther King Jr. Drive, just around the corner from the Adamsville mural. The NPU helped get city approval for both those projects.
Getting rid of charge of the businesses for the area.
NPUs convene meetings with neighborhood leadership and make recommendations to city council and the mayor's office on everything from special events and alcohol licensing to zoning matters.
This is the Adamsville Astro Fane Garden. As we are entering another historical component to Adamsville, NPUH.
Khalifa believes Atlanta residents can make a difference in their neighborhoods. They just need to take advantage of a pathway that is as important today as it was 50 years ago.
The ability to follow up with people like the great Maynard Jackson and the group of good folks that helped him organize this to giving residents a voice, the power to say yes or no in terms of what's happening in our communities. Here we are at YGM or Young Generation Movement. So they had to come to the NPU to talk about how they could get the property and also change the property.
NPU leaders say the role of the neighborhood planning unit will become even more important as Atlanta continues to grow and community gardens and beautiful paths for people to stroll could become scarce. City planners are now gearing up for the next 50 years of NPUs. Talking to neighbors, businesses, council members, and the mayor's office.
From that moment on, we'll start talking about reimagining the NPU system and creating the system that serves the people who live here today.
Building on Mayor Maynard Jackson's vision, he said, love must be a city filled with people working together to improve the quality of all our lives. Tamara Banks, ATL 26.